السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome again. Today we will study unit number 10, وده أول unit في آخر unit في منهج شهر أبريل. عنوان اليونت بتاعنا We are what we wear. We are what we wear يعني إحنا ما نرتدي، يعني ملابسنا بتدل إيه؟ تدل علينا. هنبدأ النهاردة lesson number 1 and lesson number 2، وهنبدأ بالنيو فوكاب. هنبدأ أول حاجة بال items of clothes. items of clothes اللي هي قطع الملابس. هناخد أول حاجة كلمة belt. belt belt، وطبعا البلت اللي هو الحزام. earrings earrings، وطبعا earrings اللي هو الإيه؟ اللي هو الحلق. handbag handbag handbag. headscarf جلابية. sandal sandals. يعني belt, earrings, handbag, headscarf, جلابية, sandals. scarf، وطبعا الscarf اللي هي الكوفية. sunglasses sunglasses، طبعا عارفين كلنا sunglasses اللي هي طبعا نظارة الشمس. trainers اللي هو السبورتس شوز أو اللي هو الحذاء الرياضي. trainers trainers. jumper جامبر، وطبعا الجامبر اللي هو الايه اللي هو البلوفر. تاي، والتاي اللي هي ربطة عنق او اللي هي الكرافات. نيكلاس نيكلاس، وجاية من كلمة اسمها نيك اللي هي الرقبة، والنيكلاس اللي هو الايه السلسلة. عندي بعض الادجكتيفز. سمارت معنى انيق. تراديشنال تراديشنال. كومفورتابل comfortable. colorful nice casual. يبقى دي كلها الصفات الخاصة بالايه بالclothes او بالclothes او الايه الملابس. يبقى عندي smart traditional comfortable colorful nice casual. vocab الخاصة بlesson number 2، وهنبدأ بالماتيريالز. وطبعا الماتيريالز اللي هي الايه الخامات. عندي القطن اللي هو طبعا القطن. جلاس اللي هو خام ايه الزجاج. جولد، والجولد طبعا اللي هو الذهب. ليذر اللي هو الجلد. لينن اللي هو الكتان. طبعا بلاستيك عارفينه. الميتال اللي هو المعدن. وول اللي هو الصوف. دي كلها هي عبارة عن materials أو الخامات. loose 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 بمعنى فضفاض. similar means the same أو متشابه. wear لو verb يرتدي means put on، والباست بتاع wore طب past participle is worn. jewelry اللي هي المجوهرات او الصيغه سوري المساء. stripped بمعنى مخطط. made of بمعنى مصنوع من. الدرس بتاعنا النهارده الجرامر بتاعه بيتكلم عن الادجكتيف اوردر، والادجكتيف اوردر اللي هو ترتيب الادجكتيفز. فالادجكتيفز لما بنيجي نرتب، لما يكون عندي في الجمله اكتر من ادجكتيف فليهم ترتيب معين. بنبدأ أول حاجة بالdescription أو size. الdescription طبعا اللي هو الوصف أو size اللي هو المقاس. فعندي ممكن يبقى big، ممكن يبقى pretty، ممكن كلمة زي beautiful. shape رقم 2 الshape اللي هو الشكل. long short wide loose and so on. age اللي هو ممكن بقى نستخدم نوع ايه، هل هو old or new classical and so on. color material اللي هي الخامة. and the noun بيجي في الاخر. فهنا بنقول مثلا عندي مثال بقول it's a مثلا a big او pretty long old green cotton dress or a beautiful brown necklace and so on. Let's look at these examples. Well, women like to wear beautiful gold necklaces. She likes loose white linen clothes. It's a beautiful brown and orange necklace. Now we will move to our student book, page number 36, and we will have a reading exercise, Clothes in Ancient Egypt. In ancient Egypt, men and women wore similar clothes. The man wore, the past tense of verb wear. They both wore loose white linen clothes with a belt. يعني بيلبسوا ملابس بيضاء فضفاضة من الكتان وعليها ايه؟ البلت او الحزام. Most of the time, the ancient Egyptians did not wear shoes, but people sometimes wore expensive leather sandals. Children did not usually wear many clothes until they were about 6 years old. Then they started to wear the same clothes as their parents. Although ancient Egyptians clothes were simple, they loved to wear heavy metal jewelry. Like some people today, they liked to wear beautiful gold necklaces and other jewelry. طبعا الجولري اللي هي المساغ او المجوهرات. Now let's look at exercise number 5. Put the adjectives in the correct order. Number 1, the skirt blue beautiful. حطها في السنتنس يبقى it's a beautiful blue skirt. زي ما قلنا هتيجي الديسكريبشن في الأول والكالر بعدين النون. Number 2, scarf colorful cotton. يبقى it's a colorful cotton scarf. Number 3, necklace old short gold. يبقى it's a short old gold necklace. Number 4, shoes leather, strange, big. يبقى they are strange, big leather shoes. Number 5, sunglasses, black, expensive, plastic. يبقى they are expensive, black, plastic glasses. Number 6, jumper, purple, nice wool. يبقى it's a nice purple wool jumper. It's a nice purple wool jumper. Let's look at another example. هنا طبعا بيعملوا description للthings in the picture. It's a striped pink cotton scarf. طبعا striped معنى مخطط. It's a striped pink cotton scarf. It's a beautiful brown and orange necklace. It's a beautiful brown and orange necklace. وزي ما قلنا بقى الادجكتيف اوردر بيقول لي when we use more than one adjective in this order do not use more than three or four adjectives. يعني دايما ما استخدمش اكتر من ايه من اتنين او تلات ايه او تلات او اربع صفات. هنبدا بالديسكريبشن او سايز زي big pretty shape long age color material and noun like the example pretty long old green cotton dress. And like the example, rich Egyptians wore beautiful gold necklaces. She likes loose white linen clothes. He wore a green cotton shirt. وطبعا practice makes perfect. يبقى لازم نبتدي نحل الاكسرسايز. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C or D. My father wants to have a holiday to feel. هاخد holiday to feel ايه؟ طبعا to feel relaxed. Girls like to wear on their ears. هيلبسوا ايه بقى in their ears؟ طبعا earrings. I don't like wearing a around my my trousers. ايه اللي هلبسه بقى around my trousers؟ tie, جلابية, scarf or belt, طبعا belt. حبيبة and بسمة like to wear round their necks. حوالين النكس بقى نلبس ايه؟ very good necklace. My brother looks when he wears the black jacket. He is great. يبقى looks messy, smart, ugly or relaxed. طبعا he looks smart. Women like to wear expensive to look pretty. It's made of gold, glass, jewelry, headscarf, dress, طبعا jewelry. This necklace is expensive. This necklace is expensive. It my father a lot of money. It paid lent, borrowed or cost. طبعا it cost. لأن هي cost لما معنى إيه كلفته a lot of money. I like to play football in my they help me run fast. Sandals, trainers, boots, shoes. I like to play football in my trainers. We wear heavy clothes to warm. طبعا take, save, protect, keep. طبعا هتبقى ايه to keep warm. The best clothes are made of cotton, metal, linen, hay. يبقى طبعا the best clothes are made of cotton. Young men prefer to wear clothes. Traditional, casual, ancient, old. طبعا هما بيحبوا الكاجوال. Ancient Egyptians did not wear shoes, but they wear leather jeans, trainer, boots or sandals. طبعا they wear sandals. Children usually clothes they are bright, black, colorful, heavy, traditional, طبعا colorful. I like to wear these shoes when I walk a lot. They are very طبعا comfortable. My sister wears like my mother. She doesn't dress from hair. She doesn't dress differently from. يبقى هي بتلبس زيها يبقى she doesn't dress differently from hair. دلوقتي هنتنقل للجرامر. My uncle bought a new plaque. طبعا انا عندي هنا مين اللي بيجي الاول الكالر ولا الايج. طبعا الايج بيجي قبل الايه الكالر. يبقى هنستبعد بقى الايه. يبقى انا عندي new black او a new plaque. يبقى هاخد منها مين؟ طبعا a new black car. She lost a small white cat. Cat small white. طبعا المفروض الناون في الاخر. يبقى انا مستبعدة الاتنين دول. يبقى عندي small white cat ولا white small cat. وطبعا answer is white small cat. Number three. Pass me the cups. Plastic big cups, ولا big blue plastic, big plastic blue, big plastic blue. طيب هنا الماتيريال بتيجي بعد الكالر. الماتيريال تبقى بعد الكالر. يبقى طبعا دي غلط ودي غلط ودي غلط. ماشي. يبقى a big blue plastic cups. He sat behind a big brown wooden desk. A big brown wooden desk. She was wearing shoes. Black, small, leather, new, old, nice, beautiful, red. طبعا هتبقى beautiful red shoes. Number six, they live in a house. What a wonderful, what a wonderful old, wonderful old, what an old, wonderful old. طبعا الأول بيجي description، بعدين ال age، بعدين ال material، يبقى wonderful old wooden house. Amira has eyes. Has a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful brown eyes, or a brown beautiful eyes, blue small, or black beautiful. Taban beautiful brown eyes. He bought new trousers. He bought new trousers. He bought linen, smart, leather, black. طبعا عندي هنا الكالر اللي يجي قبل الكالر هيبقى ايه؟ الايج والشيب، الايج او الشيب او السايز، الايج او الشيب او السايز. طب هنا بيقول هي بوت بقى ايه؟ ها يبقى طبعا هنا عندي سمارت. I sleep on a comfortable new bed ولا wooden new ولا brown new ولا new big. يبقى طبعا in a comfortable new bed. My mother cooked dinner. Big nice ولا a big nice, nice big ولا a nice big. يبقى طبعا a nice big dinner. وبكده نكون وصلنا لنهاية درسنا النهاردة. أتمنى تكونوا استفدتوا. Until we meet again. Goodbye and